This is the hairstyling place. It's also a tea house. What? Ooh, I haven't seen these little flowers in ages. Is this a bar or something? What kind of kitchen?